So how did these domestic terrorists storm the nation's capital? The capital ransacked by MAGA terrorists. The assault perpetrated by the MAGA terrorists.
The MAGA terrorists.
Deadly attack by MAGA terrorists.
The MAGA terrorist mob.
A terrorist attack on the U.S. Capitol.
Far-right domestic terrorism, a huge problem in this country.
Nobody supports terrorist attacks, or I used to think that anyway, but nobody rational supports terrorist attacks. Should there be repercussions for your colleagues who played a role in inciting this terrorist attack?
You can't have presidents of the United States inciting terrorist attacks on the Capitol.
Incited a terrorist mob.
Incited the terrorist attack.
And the terrorists that he has emboldened.
But after the terrorist attack on the Capitol,
that deadly terrorist attack,
the deadly riot, the terrorist attack,
the deadly terrorist attack,
that's not even including the terrorist attack.
New clues that the January 6th Capitol attack may just be the beginning of more right-wing extremist MAGA terrorist attacks in America.